I've become. Broken, bruised, and numb. Would you restate your opinion and hold back your investigation?